yani Müslümanlara, Müslümanlardan esirgenen Müslümanın bu insanlara niçin gösterdiğinin çifte standardının altından kimse kalkamaz.
Türkiye yasa yazarken
Mustafa.
It's very emotional, you know, to see this happening in the place, let's say, that's supposed to be originated, like Orthodoxy and Christianism, and this is a very important feast for us as Orthodox, so it's kind of very moving.